There's gonna be a whole line of kids who have gambling problems that spawn from Pet Simulator X.